Welcome to the second episode of my I Am Setsuna playthrough. Last episode, we got shoehorned into joining the Chosen One's pilgrimage, and in this episode, we're going to be departing with the group. I still can't believe they just let the guy who tried to murder the Chosen One just leave the village with her. Just alone. No one thought that was a bad idea. How most people seem to have just forgiven that I'm an assassin. Ah, they don't give me the option to reject going. That's too bad. A little late there, buddy. Such a shitty departure ceremony. Just, actually, not even all the village, just like half the village gets to say one thing to her, and then she's gone. Kicked out. I smell Phoenix Downs in my near future. Eterna so far is my favorite combat-wise. I like how fast she is. Right, they're not called Phoenix Downs in this game. They're Athenian waters. It would actually be so funny if that little shitty-ass dinghy was our boat. I'm so sick of not being able to open these silver chests. And yet again, someone's gonna leave the would-be assassin with the chosen one. Okay, at least she threatened him. But she still leave him alone in the cabin. Did it turn to get shot?
やるぞ。はっ。いけるよ。できる。はい。終わりだな。任務を遂行する。できる。はい。やるぞ。
できるわ。これで終わりよ。やるぞ。行って。はい。よし。当然のこと。
This is gonna keep coming.
はい。
やるぞ。 いけるよ。
冒険に切れぬものはない。
行って。 はい。 へい。
やるぞ。
できる。 はっ。 よし。 みんな、 大丈夫。 私は戦う。戦いはできるよ。やるぞ。これで終わりよ。天のカモン。できるよ。やるぞ。これで終わりよ。 できるもん。天の加護。やるぞ。戦いの流れを作る。
Man, our heals are so massive. This thing just doesn't want to go down. Oh, exact kill. Okay, he was the worst assassin ever, now he's the worst bodyguard ever. Like, oh my god, Ender can't do anything. I'm actually not sure how much of a difference a level up actually makes in this game. Because you don't get any new skills or anything with it. It just looks to be minor stat increases. I don't know. Oh, nice. I got healed. I'm not sure if that was from a level up or from Setsuna joining the party. Okay, apparently the bird can gas gear on itself. Yeah, new sword. Yeah, it looks awesome. And it's improvement and everything. Oh sweet, it actually shows up on character. And of course, lock silver chests. Yeah, it's gotta be town. Ship's done. Whoa, that was loot I could pick up? Anytime it made that noise slash sparkle? Oh shit. Okay, good to know. Did I miss any others? Okay, I think that's it. I don't see it at all in the snow. I think it was only on the beach. Oh, it wasn't the sword. No matter what he does, it's glowing. I like this song. Oh wow, you can even pick up items on the world map. Oh shit! I think he's a party member. What a bitch! I could just leave him! No, he looks like he'd be fun to play as. He's basically Black Auron from Final Fantasy X. And there's a sassy bitch. Can't enter that building. I want to loot some stuff. Nice. Looks like an extra go that way. I'm actually curious what these are for. So it's just general materials? There's no tempering. Maybe there's like a cooking system later? Seriously? Real sick of silver chest. Getting real sick of these guys. Ah, another shuriken for Setsuna. Yeah, that one looks awesome.
すぐに片付けよう。抵抗は無駄だ。これで終わりよ。みんなの幸せのために。
Friggin'
hell! I'm having the worst luck with these guys. Oh, she's back to full. Oh, it is level up, said Helio. Alright, good to know. Thank you. So it has a flux bonus, which I'm not sure what it does. I'll have to look into that. Jesus. That's called super slaps. Okay, so that wraps back around. Was there an exit north? I could have gone over here. There totally was. Then what's this all for? An open space? What? Is that the end of this? Why would it branch like that? Okay. Guess I'm going out the northern side of town. What is the purpose of that? Just planes with one guy in it? Anything else out here before I progress? Oh, we got a settlement. Thank you. Okay. So I'm assuming we can use what we collected to craft with those guys in the tavern. Okay, so it's basically tail's food. You gonna teach me a recipe? Oh, that's friggin' fantastic. Oh. There we go. A lot of these, Jesus. Oh, getting pretty pricey on them. Perfect, this is what I needed. Oh, so you modify the flux by adding... Or, sorry, your sprite knight by using abilities with a flux thing equipped. Crazy. Alright, I'll look into those later. At least when I have more cash, and probably in between episodes to get a good understanding of it. Thank you. Nice, good find. Oh my god, he's become more and more like Oren from Final Fantasy X.
やるぞ。よし。ふっ。みんなの幸せのために。できる。よし。
Oh man, friggin' Ender's getting sassier and sassier. This wasn't her place, was it? No, it wasn't. Thank you. Alright. And with that, I'm going to be ending this episode here. And we'll continue on with Nadir in Sarindil in the next episode. Thank you for watching.